I just love the way that they have staged this entire store. I think what makes it so great is that there's interest everywhere you look. Most of the stuff is urban found. And when I say urban found, I mean that it is new and reproduction, as opposed to vintage found, which is vintage and in found condition. I think what makes it also so great is that there's layering, and you can see that you have a good foundational piece. They sticked about 3 or 4 colors, and it's just great. You can see that there's tones of brown, tone of black, with a little bit of those autumn yellows and oranges thrown in, and they just do a really great job. This is why I keep coming back time and time again, because their displays give me great ideas about how to decorate at home, and I love it. It's great. It's a mix of primitive, vintage, shabby chic, and again, urban farmhouse. And I really want that clock. Honey, please wait. That clock.
Hi y'all, you found me, the Vintage Pickin' Mama, and I hope you liked our video today. Feel free to comment with recommendations so we hit your favorite treasure troves. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that bell notification so you can join us on all our future adventures. And remember, we'll see you at the Pickin' Place.